Hello and welcome! Silrace here with Cyberpunk 2077. Now, what should I do during the brand new day, huh? What should I do? Yeah, let's have a... First of all, something I did want to look at is... since I have the crafting spec for Carnage, can I make a new Carnage? Can I put this away? I'll have to see if I can put the Dying Knight away. So this is 141. Alright. So if I make a brand new Carnage, that is actually just straight up upgrade. That is interesting. Alright, let's craft that. So basically I can just make myself a brand new Carnage, which is better. Alright. Fine. We can sell this one. We can also sell this revolver. Definitely not using that. This is probably the time when I sell the crusher as well, because that is falling so far behind now. I could obviously make a new crusher. I do have the crafting spec for a crusher as well. Actually, that is an interesting question. Let's make the crusher as well and see how much worse it is. Just out of curiosity. Alright, let's have a look here. Let's compare with the new crusher. Okay, so, it does have the same DPS. It is much less damage per shot, though. I might try that. I might still try the crusher as well. Let's put some sort of a scope on it. Wait, what does that thing look like? Alright. Wait, I can't take out my gun in my own apartment. Alright, that sucks. Anyway, can I put that Dying Knight away somewhere here? Wait, where is my Dying Knight? Why can I not... What? Why can I not put it away? Alright, that's the really silly... Level 22 assault rifle I found. Well, I'm gonna sell that. I'm not gonna use it anyway, so I'm gonna sell it. I need money anyways. I need money anyways. Alright, let's yeah, that is not a sight I am really happy with. Okay, fine.
Barry! Barry, you fucking asshole! I'm sorry, okay?
Oh damn, did he... He committed suicide, didn't he?
It's too late. He can't hear you.
Your genes were fine, Barry.
You were the strongest son of a bitch I knew.
I'm so sorry, Barry. I'm sorry.
Well, guess I was supposed to do something different there than if I... Well... Ah, that's how the world goes, right? Okay, so I do need money and such, but I kind of feel like I should help Judy out with that.
Who do I spy? A happy new gun owner, I hope.
Yeah, you are a happy new gun owner for this sort of garbage. That's the bad Carnage, yes? Yes, and this is the really old crusher. Okay. Somehow I have the Dying Knight on me, but I cannot do anything with it. That is really weird. Oh. I have no idea about what is going on with that. Also, I may have found a solution to the visual glitching when I talk to occasional NPCs. I may have found a solution to that. I forced a lot more key changes, like default key changes and so forth, and I played another character for a few hours to figure out, like, does it happen? And at least for that character, nothing happened. So it's either I found a solution for it, or it is this character specific, sort of a glitch for some reason. Which would be really annoying, but oh well. Oh, nobody has stolen my bike. That is amazing. I think I also have found a found my preferred sensitivity for driving. Hopefully. All right. So now comes the question. I had this mega building age. Do I do that or do I just go? I am really thinking I go out and whack some folks again. Simply because I do need money. I really want some more cyber attack and stuff. So I do have a bunch of side jobs and I do have these sort of simple assaults around. Danger low. Yeah, danger low because there's like, yeah, I have organized crime activity. Ooh. Alright, let's check this stuff. I could do that. Oh yeah, another thing which had been annoying me a little bit is the I turned off the job tracker from below the minimap, so that thing no longer. Thankfully, there are some options in the settings menu to turn all things on and off. Alright, this is much better sensitivity for driving around, indeed. Alright. Very good. Very good. Oh, this is this guy. Alright. Screw him. I don't wanna have anything to do with that. That sounds like something you deal with. Alright, fine. Maybe at some point, but not for now. Oh, that's upstairs, isn't it? Well, chillax. Is this a drugstore? Nope. At least I can't go up there, so. Alright, let's, yeah, this side is not. Then again, I am not shooting. I am not really aiming with the shotgun, so it's not exactly a problem. Oh yeah, something else. What do I do with these? There is something I think I really want, and I may save for that. I think I want this. Because I am getting into people's faces anyway, so being able to toss grenades at my own feet seems really good. Really fun, huh? So that seems like something I could definitely do with. Then again, I can just pump more body and get myself over to these things, which is probably where I really want to be. Make myself so much more durable, because I am getting into people's faces. So I think this just takes priority, and adding more damage to the shotgun? Yeah, this is what I do right now. Let's just add more damage to the shotgun. Okay, perfect. And let's go into my consumables and eat a hot dog and I don't know, one of those things. Okay, let's go try this stuff out. Be a little sneaky here. Wait, why am I trying to be sneaky? We are going to be violent and loud. Anybody else? Anybody? Okay, I like this crusher. I will be honest, I will probably run around with both the crusher and the other one. I really like this crusher purely from the point of view that you don't have to reload often. This magazine fed shotgun. Not to mention that I really like the pistol grip lock, even though I know in the real world, like if you go shotgun in the real world, never use a bloody pistol grip because it throws your aim off so much and it is really not good for your rest. But this is a video game, not real world, so. Who cares about the realism of the weapon, huh? What is that? Oh, right. Well, that was a good amount of loot. There is also something up there that I might be able to jack into. This probably requires more technical ability than I have. Oh, it doesn't. Fantastic. Fantastic. Alright. That ends into an E9. So I can't do all of those. I could do this. 55 E9 BDE9. Can I do that? 55 E9. 55 E9 BD. Ah, damn it. There is no way to do that because this does not allow me to E9, and this thing does get me the E9, but it does not. Oh, it does! 55 E9 BD E9. Alright. Perfect! Money! Money, 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 money. And, well, quick hack components and stuff, which I really don't care about. I think I left my bike down here. Alright, let's go knock somebody else out as well. I wonder how long it takes for my car to be actually fixed. Organized crime activity, let's do that too. Oh, oh. This makes for a easy drive with no cars in the way. Oh, bloody heck! Turn this thing has a little tighter turn radius than the arch does. But still, it's not that enormous. Out of the way! I have organized crime activity to deal with. Yeah, let's park on this side, so they don't hopefully know that I am coming. Out of curiosity, can I... Let's just breach you folks and find out what we are on about. So I need an E9, which is to say we will do have to do it this way. Ping you folks, oh that's gonna take... eat all of my RAM, pang. Well that is a lot of people, alright. Let's redo these things just in case something goes horrifyingly wrong here. And then we are just gonna go and be loud and violent. What the?
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported at corner of Drake and Cartwright. Tiger Claw gang members suspected of armed robbery and extortion are at the scene. Leader is Mokomichi Yamada, aka Motor Boy. Cities put up a reward for the removal of Yamada and his accomplices from the area.
Okay, right. That was an interruption and a half. I was just about to do that when you interrupted me. Well, fine. Oh, that worked out nicely. Okay. Let's put on some healing here. Oh, that was an exploding barrel, which I should probably have exploded much earlier. Oh, bloody heck, you got hurt, actually hurt. I have to remember, I can reload while sprinting. I can also shoot while sprinting at this point, so... Right. Anybody else? Alright, still a couple of you folks here. That's fine. Oh, nice duck! Anybody else? I do go through ammo pretty damn fast for this though. Oh, check in. Alright, more money. I am all happy with about more money. 55 BDE9. There is no way I can get three of these, is it? No. Yeah, not one of them. Yeah, I don't have five on buffer, so I can only get one, which is to get, say, get this, then. What? 1C BD BD, and I cannot start with a 1C. So 55. I need to be able to get to this BD here, right? Okay, fine, let's loot the place. Taking all of your things, thanks. Even though you're dead, I'm being a little callous about it. Okay, so how do I get to that one? Camera can turn off. It doesn't really matter. I really want the double jump legs. Like, I really, really want to want the double jump legs. I wanna throw those out. Like, in all seriousness. Okay, this gun's probably not worth a lot of money. Ooh, Satara. Alright, that's the tech shotgun. But there is a there is a vendor point right next to us, so we can sell all this garbage, all these junk guns to that. So that's nice. That is real nice. Yeah, that's the tech shotgun, which could be kind of fun, but so far I am really happy with the crusher and the, oh, bloody heck, what's the other one now? Carnage. Shingen. that smart submachine gun, that thing fires really fast, though. I give it that, it fires really fast. Yeah, the Satara is so far behind DPS right now to these things, so. Yeah, screw that. I was hoping that I would be able to get the Mantis blades off this guy, but apparently not. Apparently not. You people just hang around. All the bad guys have been dealt with in the area. You have nothing to fear anymore. Turn off the radio. Oh yeah, steal all the alcohol and stuff. You know what? This is probably also the time to take some sense on to have a after this amount of slaughtering of bad guys. Oh, there is more guns still around, which I forgot to pick up, huh? And more junk items. Oh, you were just having lunch here. Alright, never mind. Don't mind me. I am looting your place. Okay, that was pretty nice. Okay, actually, did I find any decent armor pieces? Nope. Fairy trench coat. What? Okay. Right. A fairy trench coat. Oh, that's the micro mesh we have been already doing or running around with. That's a synthetic biker leather jacket. That's not horrible. Do I have earth? All right, I could actually make this really good by putting a couple pieces of stuff in it. But I think this is better luck. Do we have? Oh, we have a better version of the pink bolts. Damn. I think I'm gonna hold on to that for the little while longer. Yeah, let's sell all these garbage guns. There was my thing. Sell all the junk. I'm gonna hold on to the other baseball bat for now. Alright. I mean, you make sort of decent money with this. Because this is like a whole lot of bad guys, and also you get money from the cops for actually slaughtering the bad guys. So there is that. I mean, that's a little positive. Let's not accidentally sell my carnage. I don't really like this defender all that much. I'll be honest, I really don't like it all that much. But also, let's sell all the face masks, huh? Do not like how those look, so all the face masks can go. They can all go, right? At this point, I probably sell those as well. Although, they do have mod slots, which means... I should find a clothing store or somebody who sells me a... Where did I put my bike? Oh, right, my bike was here. Somebody... Wait, what? There are more corpses I did not look? Yeah, there is, apparently. What the heck? I need to make some shotgun shells, don't I? Yeah, I think I need to make some shotgun shells. Now I'm starting to have some money again. Okay, out of curiosity, yep, let's make some shotgun shells. Why did I come here instead of going to the crafting straight up? Alright, shotgun shells. Like two. Right, now we have exactly 100 rounds of shotgun shells again. Do I slaughter these guys too? You know what? I am feeling a violent streak going right now, and my stuff hasn't run out yet, so... Okay, where did the grenade go? Okay, I have no idea where the grenade went off to. Went into the ground. Apparently there was a Acme portable hole somewhere here. Fine. Yeah. Okay, right. Let's get out of here. So, I really do want to find me a nice clothing store somewhere. Somewhere where I haven't been yet. Okay, this is very high danger stuff, but maybe we'll just visit the clothing store there, see what's up, because I would like to find like good armor mods for my gear, or the other thing is find a bloody heck, the schematic for an armor mod. So I could just make them myself. That would be also real nice. Don't do this in real life, all right? And I am obviously talking about going between cars. If you're a motorcyclist, drive in middle of your own lane, of the lane, because everybody else, what? Why is that? Ugh. Never mind. Everybody else is blind. You are invisible when you are on a motorcycle. Let's put it that way. So, don't weave in and out of traffic, because you are going to get killed at some point. Have I been here before? No, this is fancy place, huh?
Are you stupid?
Nope, this is my parking space. Oh, this is fancy. Alright. So hopefully you sell...
You wouldn't kill an artist, would you?
Who the heck is Jillian Jordan?
Jinguji.
Doesn't Jillian Jordan get herself fitted out here?
We try to protect our clients' privacy, but I'd be lying if I said no.
Always wondered what it'd feel like to spend a ludicrous amount of eddies on threads.
And you come to the right place. Welcome to Jinguji, an oasis of bongo for those who crave perfection.
Okay, that is a sales pitch and a half. Alright, breast plate. Ooh, another version of this dress. Alright, I'm liking this place now. That is a lot of money. Wow. Leather bras. Now, what do you sell? Immunity to bleeding. Okay. Crafting spec for legendary demon hunter tongue. Ooh, immunity to poison and shock. Okay. Right. Oh, you have an upgraded skirt for me. And it is pretty damn cheap as well. Alright, I'm gonna sell you all the junk items, actually, at this point. Yeah, I'm gonna buy a new skirt from you. Do you have anything else nice for me? Oh yeah, sell you those masks, while I remember. Now, I really came here to in hopes to finding myself a... one of these which has like really good armor, or hopefully preferably I would have gotten something which a crafting schematic of them, but I'll grab that and install it. And what else am I looking for? Do I want a jacket? Bloody heck, your jackets are expensive. Jackets are really expensive, dude. Formal fitting pants. Okay, fine. Bent all the way to the wrong menu here, huh? Alright, let's grab me a new skirt. And I had those. We can make these pretty good now with an armor mod, so I can sell the rest of my boots. I'll need another armor mod for these things. And frankly, I could probably just sell all of the... Nah, let's hold on to them. I have two of these things. Sell one of them away. Let's hold on to those in case we find a... Yeah, fine. Right. Dude, you know what? You buy garbage guns as well, right? And a tanto. Alright, now I can sell all of my other boots. I really like how those boots look though. So there is that. Alright, fantastic. Smart targeting. I don't think I'm doing any smart weapons. I don't think so. Ew, gorilla arms, thermal damage, and electrical damage. Interesting, I have lots of stuff for... I have also double devastating bazook. Defeating an enemy restores 15... Ooh, that sounds fancy. That sounds real fancy. Alright, fine. Fine! Okay, let's go find another clothing store. And hopefully some people to pay that. Alright, we have... Ooh, there is another clothing store. There is one down there as well. Being that much out of the way, that could be interesting. There is also a gun weapon shop right next door. Let's check that out. See what the weapon store has. I mean, I could. I really don't want to do crafting in there right now, though. I was thinking of like going more into technical and going into full mode crafting spec here. Whoa! Okay, that was a little harsh on the bike. The what now? Oh, that is a fancy limo. I don't want a fancy limo. If I want another car, I want it to be more utilitarian. Like more useful for you know, street driving and such, because I'm liking this motorcycle a lot. This should be a turn light right here. I don't know what this guy is doing. But I have an entire lane entirely for myself. Wow, that is blinding. This is real nice looking. Okay, so go down there. Alright. This is my parking space, right here. Okay. Let's go down there and find out. Find out who and what we have. Stylishly. Another one of these. Didn't I already...
Like your style. Think I'll buy something.
What do you mean, think? Sweetheart, don't think. Just put something on and shine.
I suppose that works for a sales pitch. Movement speed. Max oxygen. Yeah, screw that. Immunity to, another immunity to burn. Right, never mind. Hot pants. Hot pants, right. Fold top. I am really curious. That is really expensive though, but I'm really curious. That is really expensive, however. There is level requirements on this stuff now. Alright. So you don't... Crafting spec for cowboy hats for Gold Fury bulletproof. Another demon hunter. Blue brick reinforced hot pants. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Wasn't there a weapon store nearby as well? Ah, right there. Somewhere here, anyway. Oh, do I just go through here? Is this the gun store? This is the gun store. Hello.
Okay.
Looking for some new gear.
What do you want?
All right.
We've got a wide range, but I always recommend the Militech Classics.
Yeah, sure. I mean, I understand that. Ooh. Now, if I wanted a precision rifle, here is one. Oh, that looks fancy. Smart submachine gun. A machete, huh? Tester, a power double barrel shotgun. Interesting. Do you sell a crafting spec for any of that? Oh, but it is purple, which is a little annoying. I mean, if I was into sneaking, those could be really nice. Craft a weapon mod. Right, fine. Right, we don't really have anything I really, really want. I was kind of hoping for a crafting spec for some kind of a grenade as well, but fine, whatever. Oh, shotgun ammo is surprisingly cheap to buy. As well, huh? So, I think I needed like 20 street cred to be able to buy like mantis blades and stuff. Because I kind of wanted to try out mantis blades. Now, my problem with obviously with going that route is I need reflexes if I want to mess around with blades. Like, I need reflexes. And right now, going body also gives me access to this here, which means I could really beat people with the baseball bat. But I really like the way katana looks. I could just obviously ignore cool. I was really thinking of going cold blood, like a lot of cold blood stuff here. Getting the cold blood last longer and making it like really, really, really strong. I could just obviously not do that, and I could start pumping reflexes to go blades. But that requires getting myself a good blade and actually, you know, being able to try out the blade. Right. Maybe we start heading off in some direction. Wow, alright. Let's go visit this clothing store here as well. There we go. I really want to find another armadillo mod. And then I'm probably gonna head off somewhere where I can rescue the person located here. Something like this, where I can get a little bit of money and then visit a few Reaper docks for some durability and other interesting mods. Oh, I really like this bike. Really like this bike. Should be turning off here. Oh, bloody heck, dude! My turn. I was going this way. Don't look left or right when you're going through. Oh, come on. Dang slowpoke drivers. Oh, I have to walk, huh? Don't mind me, this is my parking space. Alright, let's do some walking.
Why?
I may have gotten... Bloody heck, people. And I can't even jump over their heads. That is mildly infuriating. Here we go, here are stairs. I could have actually used those other stairs, I think. Alright, I really should have, ridden my bike all the way around. Shouldn't I? Yep. Yeah, I should have. Oh well. Fine. Thankfully the bike has a call service.
Can I help you?
Yeah, hopefully.
Got Eddie's to burn. This the right place?
If you know what haute couture means, then it certainly is.
Yeah. Right. This is a lot more fancy. Carrying capacity, oxygen. Oh yeah, there is a second armadillo mod. Immunity to shock, immunity to poison. Yeah, nope, this is what I want. Second armadillo mod seems really good. Oh, you sell really cheap pants, actually. That is expensive. But I mean, getting four armadillo mods or some such into that thing would be real bloody nice. Right. Okay, well, we're done here. We're done here. I got myself a second armadillo mod, so we are good. Thanks. Suddenly I have 103 armor in my boots. That's actually what I probably should do. I should just get myself a
Right,
let's find a road, as in a street, somewhere. Start heading this direction. This is. I was asked to. Oh, rescue the boss and located here. All right. That sounds fancy. Let's go. Oh, mega building is right here. All right, let's go, beat some gangers. And then we can do some rescuing there in the same go. We can head off to the mega building in the same go, or towards there. I really want to visit the Reaper dock. Thankfully, the bike has a call function. What in the what? Okay. Right. Apparently, bike call function does weird things to the world physics. All right. What do I know? Nothing. Where are we off to? We're off here. Hi, officers. It's me going the wrong lane. I really like this bike, damn. Wow! Wow, you can actually get decent amount of air with this thing. Why did I get a police warrant for a little bit of a collision? Huh? Huh? Why? No, wasn't that big of a deal, was it? Alright. Let's redo our well, coffee will work. Do we have nigiri? Yes. Yes, please. How many folks are we looking at? Let's just breach and paying, I guess. Why am I even doing the breaching if I'm just pinging? Oh well. Okay, only four.
What
the fuck's going on? Wait, what? How did I not knock you down the first time around? Okay, what in the... Stop that. Hopefully you drop me a katana though. I really wanna play around with a katana. Okay, I had to be careful because there is a dude here. And I really didn't wanna shoot him. Which is why I was trying to be extra careful.
Save my ass. Damn.
Alright. Well, you're welcome. Did save you, so. You're welcome. Didn't save whoever this guy is. Max dogs. I probably should start using those max dogs instead. Ooh, a blue carnage. Okay. Right. Okay, a blue carnage, huh? Did you drop me a katana? Nope. Didn't drop me a katana, did you? Oh, you did. But it was a really bad katana, wasn't it? Yeah, that is a really bad katana. Let's swing it around for a little bit. I think I just found a... What the? 69 DPS blue... What in the what? Now? Alright, so much for that, huh? I mean, I like the animation for this. Somebody has actually paid attention to some of the kendo swings for to make the attack animations for this. I really like that. Alright. Unfortunately, it is just really bad. Alright, fine. I did just find new bots. Ah, damn it. It's new version of those. Well, wait, did I just get another level up? No, I have 3 perk points though. Ooh, I need to think of where I'm putting those in. But bloody heck, this.
Show yourself.
What now? The what now? There's somebody mad at me upstairs. Can we get upstairs and. Yeah, there are stairs here. Bloody heck. There's also a melee weapons store there we can.
Finally!
Oh, you were over there. Why is cheating? How did you get in there? Apparently I knocked her through the wall. Alright, fine. Can I get in there to loot them? I can. Perfect. Sorry about that, but apparently our little war came all the way to here.
Are you fucking blind, gunk?
Nope. I'm gonna steal your hats. Right. Did I just find anything interesting? Ooh, lots of smart pistols. Yeah. What was that? Really? Nope. Nope. Right. Never mind. Never mind. Let's sell trash to you.
What have you got in stock?
Various items. If you are looking to cause pain.
Oh yeah. Do you have? Ooh. Expensive though. That is actually not that expensive for a hammer. Do you happen to have a schematic for? Ooh, you have. You have an electric baton schematic. I was kind of looking for a katana schematic though. Because I still really want to try one out, but alright, yeah, this was complete and utter trash. So is that katana? Can sell that. Can sell those. Can sell all the boots. Fine. Fantastic. Let's sell junk. Right. Thanks. Oh, speaking of which, didn't I have... I have the Kanabo crafting schematic. How good of a Kanabo could I craft at this point? Let's also make a set of shotgun ammo. If I make a Kanabo, how good of a Kanabo would this be? Probably better than what I wait. Right. Okay, let's find out. How good of a weapon does that make right now? 360, whoa, okay, right. I'm gonna sell you all the other stuff we just picked up. You wanna cause pain, right? You can have those. Thanks. Speaking of, do you sell crafting components? No, you do not. Crit damage by 10%. Crit chance by 7%. These are actually fairly cheap. Weapon attack speed. Alright. Indeed. Okay. Right. This thing really... Yeah. Right. I still really like this shotgun. Damn, I really like this shotgun. I need to buy more common crafting components. Speaking of which, let's make some more shotgun ammo. We are running out of this stuff fairly quickly here. Of course, slaughtering people with this thing takes more ammo than it does with the Carnage. I mean, that's just fine. The Carnage is a really good gun as well. Okay. Anywhere else I wanna be? You know what? Maybe we mess around with some organized crime stuff here. At the end here as well. Wait. Am I supposed to go, like, around to get there? Probably. What?
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported off Willow Street. APB out on one Shinobu Imai, convicted on multiple counts of human trafficking and forced labor. City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing Imai's criminal network in the Willow Street area.
Okay. So, now I've been messing around with this. Let's go back to the Carnage for a moment and see the difference in stuff. Let's also redo those. I'm gonna check these people out actually here quick actually. Okay, I can't breach you for some reason. Whoop! Wrong key. Yeah, I can't breach you for some reason. Is there anything else I can breach around? That is a lot of folks out down here, though. You are not the folks I am supposed to slaughter, are you? Oh, let's put the shotgun away while we are running around. I could have just shot them as well. But where the places am I supposed to go then? I'm supposed to go like all the way around? Okay, right, yeah, it's on that side. Well, I probably should shoot those folks too. Don't see me just yet. I'm gonna breach and ping. Wait, there is so few of you folks? How is there so few of you folks? Okay, let's put a save here and then let's go at this.
What the hell?
Loud and violent. Of course there is somebody with a... who's gonna overhit me. Oh! Bloody heck, I missed. You're alive!
I love!
I don't know what you love, but you're dead now. Oh! I missed. Stop dodging! Oh, bloody heck. Yeah. Okay, Punjai! To you too. Here, have a grenade. Have another grenade. Okay, I'm missing those grenades badly. There is a lot of these folks, actually. I mean, a lot. I'm probably running out of grenades here soon. I'm also overthrowing those grenades. Whoa! There's a lot of you folks. Right! I'm retreating for a moment. Being able to reload while sprinting is really bloody nice. Damn! It is really bloody nice. Okay. That is also really bloody nice. Anybody else? For my bonsai party, I'm running out of frag grenades. Enter. Oh, hello! That looks like a cool place for a frag grenade. Oh, bloody heck. Okay, that is a... Do you have a friend with a machine gun shooting at me? Which makes this not a fair fight, alright? Here, have a grenade. Yeah, I'm running out of frag grenade. That's fine! Oh, what the? Okay, that hurt a lot. Fine. Okay, where is your... Netrunner. There we go. We done here? Got everybody. Nope, there is still somebody here. Oh, you're the Netrunner, huh? Yeah, you're the Netrunner. The what now? Oh, bloody heck. There was somebody alive still. Okay, I like this Gunnaba. I like this Gunnaba. I like it. Alright. Yeah, I don't need a katana, even though the katana frankly looks better, but bloody heck, bashing people head around the head with a with a Gunnaba is a whole lot of fun. Damn. Components. Give me white components, actually, so I can make ammo. Ah, grenades. I should check what other grenade types I have again. Thankfully, I didn't need to take any of these guys alive, so I didn't have to spend flashbangs on them. But I honestly think I really want the tech ability, which allows me to just throw grenades at my own feet. Yeah, I really want that, I think. So that's gonna be such a massively awesome thing to have access to for these close range fights. Also, the carnage is fun, but bloody heck, do you need to reload it often? Makes for a lot of running back and forth, which I don't actually mind that. I don't really mind that sprint in and out of in and out action. Okay, there was your corpse here. All right, you are not actually dead. You are now. Anything else here to loot? Right. Well. I mean, I don't need to kill them, right? I just needed to beat them senseless with a big, heavy, blunt, bat-like object. This is good money making. Damn. Who would have thought that beating a whole lot of punks is good money because they all carry guns of some kind? You can. Can sell. Yeah, the shotgun, it does barely. I may have passed this guy a little too hard. But yeah, the shotgun definitely does a lot of really brutal work. Damn. Okay. Right. Somebody else's machine gun. Do I steal one of their bikes? I could still go and deal with the crazies on the other side. Let's steal one of their bikes and see how this works. Because there was still those folks on the other side, right? Down there, right? Oh, this is just an arc. Okay, let's get off this bike in here. Redo my oh, Nicola Blue. Alright, Nicola Blue sounds awesome at this point. So these folks down here, right? Nope, those are just NC residents. Those guys, whom I cannot ping for some reason. Cheese knives. Alright, but what other grenades do I have? EMP. Maybe I don't need. Ooh. Applies poison. Oh, I have blue EMPs. Yeah, I really need. That's the sticky frag. Anti-personal. 21 lasers. Let's try one of those. Idea how many of you assholes are here. Holy, what? That is strong! Damn, that is strong! Oh, there is actually civilians around, so, maybe be careful with those grenades. Right? there are apparently civilians around, so, alright, fine. Some kind of a Tyypit to lower the recoil overhaun. Yeah, I have a frag grenade, you're standing around like that. Yeah, the damage on this thing is garbage, man. Garbage, says I. Ow! Oh right, they threw an electric grenade at me. Okay, let's put the heal over time on. Okay, yeah. I mean, if it comes to this versus the shotgun, I will take the shotgun any day of the... Apparently this thing does knock people over as well though. Yeah, holy moly, this thing takes a lot of... ammo to go through people. Everybody's dead. I think we killed a civilian as well. Might be a problem in some circles. Oh well, fine. Throwing fragmentation grenades in urban setting like this is also probably not what you really want to do. EMP grenades, you know, should probably try more of those. Something under you. Okay, go away now. Wait, did I accidentally equip his gun? Yup, I accidentally equipped his gun. Oh, that is annoying. Fine. Equip the crusher. Really like that crusher, actually. Surprisingly like it a lot. Okay, now I need to find a store to sell all this junk again. let's go find a store. Where is my car? My bike? There's the melee weapon store. Is there like no actual like gun store anywhere? Ooh. Let's go check that out. Maybe they have something nice. There's my bike.
You forgot to spit on
you
me.
You lost, honey?
I will spit on you if you really want, but I mean, not something I usually do. Blame it on the driver who didn't see me. Really? Have I been in this clothing store before?
Slow down, eh?
Okay. Fine. It's all fine.
Call in Maxack.
What? Why would you call Max there? What the? Don't mind me. I'm in a hurry. Wait, there's the door? There's the door.
Konnichiwa.
Ah, konnichiwa. Alright, did I find any... Nope. Just no. More random masks. Bad boots. Weapon-wise, I really didn't find anything I'm like interested in. Smart double barrel shot. No. Just no. Right. Okay.
What's good here?
Whatever you desire.
Oh. Don't say things like that. That sounds kinky. All right. Everydays and the holiday for the everydays and the holiday. Oh, That could be interesting. I may... Ah! You also sell crafting specs for stuff. Backpacker and this thing. Sells crafting spec for a skirt. I might buy one so I can actually make myself skirts. I am real tempted in buying one of these things though. I wanna know how that looks. Yeah, I am buying one of these things. Thanks. And then you can definitely have that and the bolts and all the damn masks again. And then I have a million fluffing weapons for you. Because you are a clothing store, right? You like your guns. Yeah, I am not very thrilled by the light machine guns. Like, not at all. Maybe if I can find enough of those... What the heck is it called? Oh! I found a tech precision rifle. Well, you can have that too. If I can find enough of the mods that remove vertical recoil, then maybe. Also, I have enough street cred to buy myself Mantis blades now. I am real tempted by that. Real tempted by that. So, where is my bike? Alright, let's have a look at this breastplate. Oh, damn! Okay, I need to buy that skirt crafting spec. I would preferably find this particular skirt crafting spec. Damn, that is nice looking combination. Alright, I like. Let's go sell all of this away and buy that crafting spec. Yep. That's where we end. This has been a shopping spree of a day. Alright, so sell all of this nonsense away. Also, let's just sell all the... These become really nice if I put armor mods in them, so I'm gonna hold on to that for now. I am so going to buy that bloody heck. Of course it's not here, of course I have to go here and do all the way down. I'm gonna buy that. 1500, alright, let's go. I can make skirts now. Okay. Right. I really like the way this outfit combination looks. I really do. This looks fairly good for you know, cyberpunk. Pretty dang nice for a cyberpunk. Anyway, I'm gonna call an episode right here. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you folks next time with more Cyberpunk 2077.